Hey guys, what's up? So today, we're gonna install Android Marshmallow 6.0.1 using the Resurrection ROM on the Samsung Galaxy Note 3. Make sure you have around 50% of battery life. Do check your model number before downloading. And you need to be rooted and have a custom recovery installed. For that, watch my previous video. Start by pressing the volume up, home and power button all together. Wait for the Samsung Galaxy Note 3 logo and recovery booting to pop up and then leave them to boot into recovery. And download the ROM and the latest Marshmallow Google apps from the links in the description box below and then save them into your SD card. Go to Backup and Restore and click Backup to SD card. This will backup your current ROM and data. It may take up some time depending upon the amount of data you have. Now go to Wipe Data Factory Reset, click Yes. Now click on Install Zip. Go to the folder where the ROM was saved at. Install it. Similarly, install the Google Apps as well. Now go back and reboot the phone. Wait for the phone to boot up. This may take up some time. The phone is running on Android Marshmallow 6.0.1. Everything works out of the box, including network, data, Wi-Fi, and camera. This is probably the best ROM out there for the Galaxy Note 3. You get a lot of customizations with this ROM. You can customize the status bar, the navigation buttons, and many more. And you also get gestures with it. You also get App Circle Bar that gives a circle of apps on the right side of the screen. This can be accessed anywhere in any app. So do try out this ROM and let us know what you think about it. And thank you for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.